Stage your turban and see what look like in the air. There she goes. Isn't that cool? Wow. That's an awesome bird, I'll tell you what. You see where she gets her name, Rhinoceros Hornbill, from the upturned part of her beak. Actually, the important role she plays in the ecology of the jungles over there is sea dispersal. She feeds on the figs and the fruit trees, and by simply flying around the floor.
When the egg cracks open? We looked at it?
What is that?
Call it a cask. It's a hollow chamber that helps her make her call. Like the sound.